Ooh-wee. Tastes goody. Okay, guys, welcome back. We're just literally paired up our Minecraft world. I've kind of done a little bit, and I'm on a nice area. I've also got shaders installed, but I'm not using them because when I'm got nothing else open on my computer, it just like has 75, 80 FPS at the max. So yeah, I mean, my computer's only mediocre. It's not a hardcore gaming one, you know. So is what it is. Yeah, currently like living in a tree slash house, living in a trouse. Sounds like a kind of trout. I don't know, but we have a mission. First of all, it's gonna be night time. Actually, I'm gonna turn on mobs, and now, so I need to get a cow or two, and I need to acquire them. Can I kill the fishy? This is so much better than fishing, right? Sorry, guys.
There we go. Minecraft's so violent. There we go. I think it'll come.
Woo! Alright. Cool, cool. Da-dum. Da-dum. I'm so glad they added to it. No way! What? I've been living next to a village this whole time. Yo, what the
freak, man?
People don't get that when I fucking do that voice. They'll be like, why is he fucking doing that? What's this, the bando? Take the books. I actually need books. Oh, I should have silk touched them. Oh, nice. This is actually a really nice village house. Wow. Whoopsie. Man, imagine if a raid started. I'd be like, ah! There's no village. Oh, here we go. Oh, you're not a villager. Literally nothing. This village is dead. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. Yeah, you need to be safe. I'm gonna take back some seeds. Oh, no! Oh, no! Guys. Ooh. Okay. Oh, they have an iron golem. Okay, yo, whoa. What the phone? This is a full-on library in here. Oh my god. Mate, I didn't know. What? This is such a cool village. Oh, they got a cat. Where is it? I heard a kitty cat. Meow. Where is it? I think it's outside. I don't know. Where are you, Pussy? No, I'll take you. Do they stack? What are they again? A lectern. Oh, pretty cat. No! Oh, you can't chase after them, can you? What the hell is going on over there? I'm gonna take that. Mine now, bitch. Right, this is actually a pretty decent gaff. Look at this spot. What's this? Just smooth stone. Meh, taking it. I'm robbing you. Oh, wait, what? It's a blast furnace. Pussycat. What is with all the hay bales? Oh, hello. Ah, hello. I remember when they updated skeletons to be a little bit too OP. ransack your village, mate. One sec. Oh, stonecutter is in here. Don't know what this is for. Don't know why I need it. Don't really want that. Sorry, boss. This iron golem's literally doing nothing. So I hit him. Fuck that. No one bash me, mate. Especially on my hearts. Look at me, I'm like half dead. Wait, have I been here already? I don't think so. Probably, I don't know. Alright, well, this village was pretty disappointing. I mean, the only good thing we got was that villager that trades 24 or 29 paper. Punch him off. Goodbye. Oh, a donkey. Hello. Chicken licking. Cow! I was just thinking, like, mate, I bet a fucking cow is by a moose room. Mate, I wish they wouldn't, like, took that feature back out of Minecraft. I hate that. Oh, I kind of need you two mooies to come with me. I know. Not you, sheep. Wait, sheep don't follow wheat, do they? I don't think so. I know. Scooby dooby doo. Oh my god, I saw a top tier meme earlier. Wait, they actually have udders? Lol. Never noticed them. Anyway, it was the baby's music goes with any Scooby Doo hunt. Oh, excuse me. No slackers on the way here, buddy. You gotta come up here. We gotta get you to your new home. That's right, boo. Where's your mate? I would say where's your sister, but that's a bit incest, do you not think? We're nearly there. I would walk 500 miles and there's a skeleton that's gonna kill my precious cows. I do not appreciate that, so I will get one more. Oh, blood, what? Hello, busy, 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 Billy. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, yeah. Look at them squids just chilling like the fucking... like the council. A squid council. No, come back. I gotta get you in a hole and then mate you. That's pretty much the plan. Come on, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, mate, I can't believe they actually parkoured up that. That's jokes. And now kiss. Terry Bando. Oh, little... cow. With mummy and no, do not come out. Do not. Nope, 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 nope. I'm sorry. I have to be cruel to be kind here. Ah, hang. Boopity boop boop. Hello, motherfucker. Should should I just make this chicken farm absolutely stacked? Ah, what the fuck? Now you stop. Get off me, wait, you broken dickhead, mate. Right, so I'm gonna have a different base of operations. This is gonna be an interesting conversion. I only got one beetroot seed? Come on, come on, man. Oh, that would be fucking awesome. Yo, what? Wait there. Ooh-wee. Yes, sir. Oh, mate, watch this. That there. Yeah, lol. I ain't got any iron. I need some shears. That will actually be very helpful because I can reuse these. Like the leaves, sorry. Not these. These nuts. Funny gun.
Oh god, look at the fire, Minecraft Let's Play World. So unique, right? Oh my god.
What is it? The butty boy. I still want to keep the trees here. So the dirt, dirt, derpy dirt, 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 derpy dirt. Right, because now look, I have my wheat there, divided by that, which I might move all of the sugar cane, not gonna lie. I don't know. Right, so how far is it, so it comes to here? Needs to go to there. Come back. I have an OCD of filling the holes in that are just you don't need to fill in, or like picking up shit. I don't do it all the time, but like, you know, not if I have to then. Honey, where is my rubber? Oh mate, I could have a leaf canopy. That would probably be pretty pain. I won't keep it all flat. I need some wood. You'll do. Eat some butt. Wait, what? Oh, I need a hoe. Right. First of all, I need to fill that up. Get my hoe. Cool. Actually, where's my other one? There's a spider that's still down here somewhere. The fuck? Yeah, can I fill all the flowing water in? Well, I'm doing it now, so shut up. What the fuck? What do you mean? Oh. What the fuck? Why are you still flowing? There you go. I mean, it's kind of nice having the flowing water, but like, I don't know, there's just not really any need for it. Oh my god, that's a feature with farmland! What? Well, it's either farmland or every block. Look, I don't jump, but it automatically puts me on the block without ruining it, look. Whereas if I go like that... What? Whoever thought of that is a fucking genius. What? You can run across it as well? Yo, come on, G, let's go. What the fuck? That is the most... What? Who thought of that? 10 out of 10 IGN, mate, for that. Look at that. You can just run across farmland without nating, mate. This is dope. What the Trevor? Ah, fuck a cock. Okay, right, fine.
Oh my god, you're so dumb, you play Minecraft!
Who don't? BBE. Hang. I need to go replant that tree as well. Alright. Fuck off.
Schlag.
That is not the way. What do you mean? Yes, it is. I know it makes sense to keep it there, but you know. And then that's cool how it flows under there. Well, not really flows anymore, but. There we go. How dope is this though? Like with a farmland. Chop one, plant two more. I'll leave a little staircase effect on it like that. What the fuck? Nope. I heard that, I'm not about it. Mom! Help me! Why are you that guy? Mob proof the farm. Is it? Clearly not. Yo, I heard that thing swooping. Yeah, good spot. Sleep with a hoe. Alright, thanks for that, Team Snapchat. Right. Oh. Didn't I need to replace these somewhere? Oh, hello. Did you hurt yourself? Yeah, good. Where are you? Get off me, fam! You're a dick! I'm right here! Come at me, bro! I'm not coming down there. Fine. Now he's flown away. Teleport. Yes, stay there. Drop a pearl. Yay! First one. Right, in other news. Wait, where did I put that beetroot thing? I have a feeling this is kind of going to bite me in the arse. Maybe I didn't need to replace a tree. Normally the leaves disappear, don't they? But I suppose that's enough. You. Do you know what I do? I might put a door over, like, in the leaves, though. Do I leave this side open? I reckon. I'll do this. What in the hell? The fuck? All right. What the fuck? Oh god. Pretty neat, huh? There you go. Going into creative mode. As in, like, mind-wise. Oh, where's that smooth stone I got? Do you know what I feel about try? Yeah. I would make that double door, but oh wow. Yeah, good. I don't know what you mean. OCD. I need a pee. Right, now this can take us down. I think this level might be low enough. Shit. Oh yeah, because this is essentially my garden. Big brain time, boys. I hope that grows back. Don't really need fence in there, but you know. Aesthetic, bro. Aesthetic. Like an overgrown bush. For fuck's sake. Oh, mate. Coming at you with a dad joke today. Does that mean I'm a dad? I don't know. Boop. Ooh, I could have just done that. Yellal. What's this? Actually, it doesn't even matter. That's gonna look pain.
Oh my god, I think you're gonna come.
Ooh wee. You know, hey. Yeah, mate, that looks so much better. Who's gonna be a wreck with Ice Raggy? Mate, I can't do Scooby Doo anymore. I used to be really good. I have to kind of get warmed up. You can't be too quiet, you can't be too loud, you know? Actually, you can never be too loud.
Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you?
Where's your poo, Scoob? Riding a wiggy! Fuck's sake. Alright, and then we change that. I don't know about that one! Don't know about that one! Yeah, I do, because... Wuh. No. going dark.
Bravo 6, going in dark. Okay.
Oh, I do a little lamppost there as well.
You mean a walkie sloppy? Yeah.
Yo, Pierre, you want to come out here? This is a fence, isn't it? Fuck's sake. Only one? My entire nation? What in the entire nation? Fuck me! Danker. Ah, inch of cute. Yeah, this is actually pretty paying. Make that. Boop. And then what? What do you mean, follow 4 hours ago? Hold the phone. Oh, no way! Some guy followed me when I wasn't even streaming. That's sick. Yo, what the fuck? That's peng. Yo, and the stream is, it doesn't look that bad. And there's like, no, not really a delay on it. Oh, it was meant to be, wasn't it? That was meant to be.
I've got aesthetics, bro. Aesthetics.
Do I change that to wood? Or smooth stone the outline? Or keep it like that? I don't know. Do you know what I kind of want to do? It's like in real life, like you're not going to have a wooden foundation, are you? I think that actually contrasts it quite well. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, okay, cool, cool. Looks better now.
If I'm better now. Better now.
Ah, oh, fuck! Wait. That actually looks good. What's he say? You might know where he's been now. Alright, let me plant these seeds up real quick. Alright, you have a fat beetroot, you can grow all on your own over there. You snag. You a carrot? Oh, mate. Look at that. That's so pang, innit? And then potato. Is that it? I think so. You probably better burr. You know what? Boom. Oh. This is gonna suck. Maybe not. Oh, nice. I thought all the water would gush down and fucking wash out everything. Clearly not. And it doesn't nearly, No, that just looks fucking stupid. Leave it like that. Ha, you can't get in. Finds a way in. Oh shit! You're actually finding a way in. I don't know. Great. Oh, you slag. Right, that is. I'll just leave that open for ease. That is what she said. I think that's just a block thing in general. I haven't got auto mount on. Shit, need pills, one sec. Fuck's sake, choke him out, boy. What, you want to ruck? What, you want to fucking ruck, do you? Because I'll do it.
The only thing that I mean.
Oh my god.
They're gonna come. I lost my mind and my mental state when I wasn't with you. So, in essence, I'm gonna need to move the house over. Or we put a little. Yeah, we do that. Cool. Yeah, good. Touch me, daddy. Scooby dooby doo, where did you poo? I wonder if they ever did that, like they purposely make him poo somewhere else just so they would make sure he's still on point with his fucking Scooby Doo pill. Just so they can make sure he's still finding everything. I don't know, alright, go away, fuck off. You pop pink fat now, better now. Oh, hello! Where did he go? Oh shit. Creeping, oh creeping! No! Creeper, no creeping! You're an ass, mate. Hey, who that? Who this? Who this? Oh, it's... Hello! Set my iPad off, mate. Whee! Mate, look, I'm streaming. Streaming Minecraft!
Oh my god.
Mate, what are you saying? Yeah, I'm streaming until I go to work, innit? I work 5 till 10 and then I'm fucking doing nothing tomorrow. Why? Is it? Wait, what? Your mum said no one's staying around. No, mate. Actually, she's wrong. You can have someone in your support bubble because the border thing is gone because we're in lockdown. So you're actually allowed someone to stay as long as they're in your support bubble. Well, what the fuck? Fuck her, that. Need a fucking door. Fence. Oh shit. Forgot that one. That's peak though, isn't it? Yeah, because fucking Emily's mum was going down to Southampton and I was like, wait, what? She can't do that. And then Emily told me and I was like, oh. I was like, is it? Yeah, and I'm pretty confident that's what you're allowed to do. Because Emily's mum works, like, well, I suppose at the NHS. Like, she works at Savanac fucking thing. Hospice. Oh, fuck, I just made the wrong thing. Is it? What are you doing today, mate? What the fuck? It's 2:15. When did you go to sleep? I don't know about that. Hey, yo, not spy ferret and bolt for the follow, thanks. But now I'm not. Four movies. Bait, mate. Nah, mate. It's full lockdown again, so she's just made her point invalid. Nah, shang.
Very good.
Oh, wait, that makes 195 followers. Yeah, what? What do you mean? Fuck it out. Man, that's peak for you, boy. She's gonna be dick deprived. Oh, I need to depart then. How the fuck do I do this? Mm. I'm pretty sure everyone like our parents' age just worries. Like, bear, mate. Is that what it says online? Pretty sure you don't. Fucking hell.
No, you're fucking not.
Alright. Sorry, Yard. How the fuck do I use a blast on this? Mate, favorite child syndrome, innit? Favorite child syndrome is a bitch, mate. Mate, let me fucking Google this. I don't know. It doesn't give me an option to turn it on and off. It doesn't, it just says speak. It doesn't, it just says speak or mute or end, you idiot. Goof, mate. Yeah, because you're probably the host, you idiot. I bet you don't like her. Ollie, there's not even an option to turn it on, you idiot. Sweet, sweet, sweet. You all know. Not a happy bunny. Yeah. The fuck's sake. Yeah. Fuck's sake. How the turns have tabled. You want to visit the motherland? Why the bitch you don't like her? Doesn't even sound that bothered. Nothing wrong with that. If I, mate. Oh, doesn't count. Did it with her eyes closed. Are you a carer?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mate, Ollie, carers, like, never finish on time, pretty much. Do you work in Swindon, like, a care home in Swindon?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Do you mean... Mate, I actually respect carers so much. You should be on, like, triple your pay. It's actually stupid. Oh, fuck. Mate, I work at Tesco and I get more than you. That's fucked. I don't even think it's my number, I think it's my email, it's on my iPad. Or like one of my four emails. Oh yeah, I've just got a text from a billionaire. Hello. Is that? £20, £20. What do you mean, Ollie? Let them die, fucking goof. Mate, it's fucking ruthless though, innit? Do some of them have Alzheimer's? Oh, mate, I fucking hate that disease. Yeah, mate. In my grandma's fucking care home, right, there's this guy that used to work for the British or Italian mafia. It's jokes, but he just chats waz all day about it. That did big. You're into anything as long as you can get in bed with a girl. Me. Hey.
I'm
Keisha, Becky. Is a man not allowed friends? Not just gonna like pie him off or give him the finger, is she, like, idiot? Hey. Oh my god, you two just fucking... Just an excuse to go to the pub. Why would there be a care home next to Burger King, you idiot? Not one of your other bitches. Pops. Crawly Oli. The bigger don't like him. Oh my fucking god. Lol, I've just remembered Emily's on break. Whoops. But they really don't like her.
You slag.
That's bait, Ollie, mate. Yeah, peak Ollie, mate. That's fucking... Mate, I'll whip up a design for you, mate. You got baited out hard, mate. Mate, you probably don't even know Sadie, innit? Is it? Snitching. Hey, yo. What a dickhead. Look at this crap. Get baited out and then you play Life is Good. I don't think it is. Gang.
dang.
Mate, just go in there, film everything, and go pig station, innit? Show the fuck. Yeah. Trebbing out a bando. Fuck's sake. Oh, what the fuck? I have crippling depression. That's the meme you need to get on, mate. Mate, that one wants it. Yo-ho! Great shit, mate. Does he drive? Is it? What's he drive? What's he drive? Fake taxi. What, the same as her? Blood, does he still... Is he still around, Ting? What? Did she not tell Ollie? That's... Mate, that's fucking peak for him. Yeah, nah, what the hell? You are. What the fuck? Where the fuck did that all go? Bob. Have a shit in the bath. For fuck's sake. Shit in our toilet. Oh, need more fucking planks. For fuck's sake, sorry. Ooh. Oh, mate, it's fucking fine, mate. Yeah, he's at work, isn't he? Yeah. Well, I've won then, mate. Yes, sir. Fuck, that's like 6 to 12. That's about £75 a day. Yeah, mate. Yeah, but I'd rock. Wait, hold the phone. So he'll pay you about, let's just say, £200 for 24 hours of work. So he paid you for sleeping. Yeah. Slept in his bed. Fuck. True that. Fuck's sake. I'm sorry. easy hurt, isn't it? Can't move. What do you mean, mate? Just starve more and then get more Mackies, isn't it? True. Wake up in the morning, I got murder on my mind. Fuck's sake. With cats on it. What the fuck? Oh, mate, I got one of them things on my keys. My car keys, where you like pull it down and that. Like a no touch thing, it's got like its peak. Well, it's fucking sick actually. Why are you sanitizing your own house though? What? As soon as you get in, I wash my hands, mate, for like 20, 30 seconds, mate. Yeah, but that's not like cleaning, like soap cleaning, is it? Yeah, but that's bubble bath, you idiot, not fucking hand soap. Bacon does sound pretty G. Oh, mate. Jam, what the fuck? Why are you 80 years old? Fuck's sake. Actually, Huh? I can't hear you, mate. Well, you got a mouthful. What you want me? Where? So my brother's got a theory that every person, like, most young girls would drive a Fiat 500. Is it? Oh, yeah. Fucking hell. Yeah, no, I remember that. Mm. fuck's sake. Do what you gotta do, bro. Fuck's sake. What? Who's that? Wait, who's that? Huh? Yeah, but she wouldn't be like that with you, for sure. Well, you wouldn't let her be like that with you, I suppose. You... Yeah, mate, what the fuck? Oh, Ollie's keeping her in. That's fucking weird, mate. That's like Louise with Adam, mate. Fucking, Adam had to be on the phone to her, like, 24/7, mate. That ain't right. Yeah, to be fair. Yeah, literally, mate. That's the peak thing as well, which she actually did. I don't know what she's doing. Fuck knows what she's doing, I don't really care. Oh, mad. Oh, yeah, yeah. Nah, it is when I got my fucking sunstrip put in. I had to drop you off at, fucking... What? Nah, it was the pub. I had to drop you off at the pub. Like, yeah. Probably. Oh, mate, you're telling me, blood. Yeah. Ah, ha, ha. Funny cunt you are. Fuck's sake. No. Shit me. Grim cunt, mate. You're not in, not there. Why don't you just get with them? They're like literally over the road. Ah, what the fuck? Cougar.
Is he just power washing it? Right.
Looks like one of my best mates been on FaceTime to his Swarry stream. Not that anyone's watching, but you know, it's what it is. Alright, got everything, got some food. What did he say? Oh, I see. Funny. Mate, I get into bed and I got yeah, I got fucking heated blanket at night, mate. Fair enough. I like deep baths or pain, don't I? I don't think she wants to be with him, you know. Man, if she's talking to you like that and feels that way about him, she should not be with him. Why is she even with him? More importantly, like, when she was chatting to you, where was he for them 3 days? Fucking hell, it's 3:30, mate. Mate, I'm fucking vibing off coding, mate. I can't go to work. I'm knackered. Just fucking playing Minecraft. Bit breezy. Let's see. I'm gonna have to fucking go. Yo, I'm gonna have to dip, you know? See you later, boy. Fucking hell, stream. Been live for 2 hours on the dot. Didn't even know. Like I said, I'm gonna have to dip, though. So, if you guys have enjoyed, surely below, rate, comment, subscribe, all that good shit is free down below. See you later.